Alright guys, I'm live streaming, okay? Okay, cool. Oh gosh. Alright. Let's get this party started with a daily climb. Ooh, the silent. Sealed deck, controlled chaos, and deadly emits. Interesting. Let's go. I wonder if this doesn't give me the chat because it's not updated. Oh well. This is an interesting deck. This isn't my deck. I'm choosing a deck. Okay. That makes a lot more sense. I got Frozen Eye. Poison, daggers, shivs, I mean. I think I want a couple of shivs, because why not? Shiv. Three shiv cards. So I can grab more shiv cards. Gonna get zero cost cards. I need to block. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, that's 6 cards now. Alright, what else we got? Wouldn't mind the poison. Let's just make it a poison shiv deck. Might as well. With a little bit of block. This looks interesting. Also, my camera's in a weird place. That's alright. Let's see. Elites. Elites, elites. You got one. You got two. And we got two. Okay, what about events? We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Holy fuck. So if I go this way, I'll get 7 events, which isn't as good as elites, but I can go up this way, and I can go this way, and I'll miss out on one event here, and it'll be fine. Yeah, let's go that way. Alright. Double deflect. Make an accuracy here for whenever I get a poison. I can apply poison and then just straight up kill you, actually. Because I can use this and then this. So let's just do that. Yeah. Now my block was pointless, but it's okay. Alright. Oh, I forgot I add random cards to my deck. That makes things a little weird. Might as well. Won't matter. Okay. More shivs. Sounds great. Let's do it. Think I'm just gonna become cursed. What's the relic I get? A shovel? Yeah, I'm definitely gonna be cursed. I don't even care. This makes things a little difficult, doesn't it? You use 2 poisons and a bane. And a deflect. Which, I'll lose some health here, but it's alright. Because I'm gonna kill you now. Alright. I wouldn't mind Masterful Stab. It's a zero cost. Does this... do I get to choose? No. Thank you. I only have one, but I appreciate it. Alright. Do this. This might be a little expensive for my deck, but it's okay. So let's do this, and this. What does this upgrade to? 3 shivs? What does this upgrade to? 2 shivs and 6 block, which the extra block would be nice, but I really just want more shivs. Ah, this is gonna be interesting. Alright. Alright. Be able to kill you next turn. I'll unfortunately take some damage, but what are you gonna do? I should have got the block shiv. Oh well. Too late now. Can't do anything about it. I can't do this to you, but I can still knock it off of you for next time. Do-do-do-do-do-do. I just realized that this is too damn big. There we go. Much better. Yeah, that's never gonna happen. Next skill is played twice. What is this? Ooh. Okay, I can get behind that. I don't have three cards to discard. I just have the one, and I should have played unload. Why didn't I play unload? That was so silly. Oh well. Let's see. Alright, I guess I'm attacking you now. Corpse explosion would be absolutely amazing to have. Okay, the boot. The boot is actually really good for this. Poison. I know I need more block. Are dead. More blade dance. Yep. And do I dig for a relic? I guess I do. Ooh, that's pretty cool. If I see a card I don't like, I don't really care. Fudge cake. Caltrops is really nice, but I think I'm gonna go with noxious fumes. This. Let's see. Poison damage. Definitely poison damage over the shivs. Okay. I could probably kill you next turn, so let's just stay through it. We'll see what happens. Ow. I said I could kill you. I think I lied. This is a bit of a problem. Never mind, no, it's not. Please die. Thank you. And I got his horn. Very nice. Poison stab. And I'm gonna take a nap here, because I'm about to go into another elite fight and elite time. Alright. I wanna use this, but at the same time, I really don't. And is it just the beginning of combat, or is it the start of my turn? Wait, I won't know what's in my deck at all. Alright, so let's do this, and then this. 14 damage. Does this wake you up? Yep. Okay, I wasn't sure. Alright, so the boot lets me at least do 5 damage with my ship, so that's really nice. Send 15. Two shivs versus 3 poison. More poison damage would be nice. He's gonna die next turn anyways, right? Yeah. So. It really doesn't matter if I poison him more. Ooh, can I? Ooh, alchemize is really nice. I like alchemize. Frozen egg. That's actually really nice. Oh, hail. I'ma die. Okay. So far, we're good. What do we got here? Ooh. It's really nice for this fight. Alright, cool. Alright. Alright, so that takes away that. I know I can kill you, so I'm just gonna do that. I am gonna poison you too. And we'll take 4 damage. Ow. Poop. Oh. That works. Okay, now you're gonna die. Really soon. Fortunately, I still have to waste an attack on you. Which sucks, but whatever. Two eviscerates? Let's do it. And dead. Okay. Bag of marbles is really cool. More poison is also really cool. I'm gonna die. Alright. Start with these. Artifact's really cool. I can hit you hard enough, you'll change forms. So that's pretty cool. Wanna throw this while you're low and hit you with the poison. Ooh. Actually, I really like that malaise there. Okay. Cool. Awesome. And I'm gonna keep you. Corpse explosion didn't do me too much good. Where are they? Do piercing well in case I can't flip him, which I did, so it doesn't really matter. Also, he's got 20 backflip just in case. Okay. So my attacks this turn do double damage. Let's do this, this, and this, because I want to deflect. Wraith form is nice. It gave me another after image, or did I discard something else? I have no idea. Yeah. Okay. Alright. And then use. Aw. Okay. Yeah, I'll keep it. Might as well. He's gonna die this turn anyways. Very nice. Let's do adrenaline. And I'm gonna heal after this fight. I like the idea of the Black Star. Getting a lot of relics seems really nice. Quos Omomori negates two of these, so let's see what I get from it. Okay. Ninja Scroll, hell yeah. And Gambling Chip. I kinda wanna go ahead and take these. I only get one curse out of it, so the Black Star is really nice, but you know. Alright, elites. 1, 2, no matter what. So what about events? Oh my. 1, 2, 3, 4. Could also go that way if I want. 5. Or an elite, which we know I'm gonna go for the elite. And then I could go up this way and get this shop. Actually, I can't hit that shop without. Yep, nope. I'll probably find a shop in one of the event rooms anyway, so it didn't really matter. Get rid of this. Let's get rid of that. Reflect. Adrenaline. Reflect. Optimize. That's really nice. Let's use that. Cloak and Dagger. Do this. And let's go ahead and poison you. And you're dead. Ooh, more ships. Thank you. Okay. And just because. Awesome. More ships. The more ships, the better. Yeah, you can. Yeah, I will totally take that. Thank you. I'm never gonna shuffle my deck, but thank you. Alright, let's get rid of you. I don't have enough energy to use all of these, so we're gonna go ahead and get rid of the poison and the bane for now. I kinda wanna see if I can get more shivs out of this. Got an optimize. Okay, let's do this. My hand is full, of course. This, do this. Go ahead and punch you in the face, because I don't like you. Alright, you're gonna die now. Go ahead and grab an artifact and weaken you. Alright. And boop. Might as well. Ooh. Thank you. Shivs and poison are really fun together, if you ask me. Okay. I mean, that's just my opinion, though. I'll play this next turn and you'll be dead. Awesome. Ooh, a doo-voo doll. That's pretty nice. Noxious Fumes, please. Thank you for the win. To the right is a fire, so we're gonna go there. Or rust site. Alright. I don't really have anything I want to replace right now, but I do want to get rid of this. But I have accuracy first turn, and that's really nice, so I think I'm gonna replace all of these and see if I can get more ships. Because, why not? Ooh, I'm dead. That's nice. So, let's do this. We're gonna go ahead and adrenaline. And, yeah, that'd be cool. So, boop, and boop. And two more. And two more. And two more, and you're dead, just like that. Zero cost is nice, but I'm gonna get max HP this time. Dig up a relic. Ooh, hell yes. I need to upgrade my accuracy. However, starting with poison, but if I start with accuracy, I also start with shivs, so I think I'm gonna get accuracy, even though the noxious fiends would have better returns. I want the accuracy. Is this an elite? This is an elite, right? No, this is not even an elite. Okay. So, let's... I don't want to replace anything right now. We're gonna do this. And we're gonna do this. I kinda wanna do this. And this. I hit the wrong guy. That's annoying. Okay, I'm gonna take 12 damage. Play dance. Whatever. Your healing is no match for me. Ooh, that's nice. Another Bane. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Alright. I think I'm gonna go for the Elite here. And the Elite there. I want you to die as quickly as possible, so we're gonna get rid of you. Double Bane is really nice. I also have an Alchemize, but we'll see how that goes. Drink this. I'm gonna grab this. Do this. I bet I could draw. Yep. Okay. I could use the vulnerable on him, in which case he'd die a lot faster, so I think I'm going to. So yeah, let's do it. Alright, give me some strength. Oh, replace. Thank you. Throw this at him, so I have double vulnerability. I can do this. Or I say double, I mean extra vulnerability. Optimize. Throw a weak at you. Draw all the defects. Deflex. Alright. Yep. And I think I can kill you this turn now. Not take any damage. Ooh, a toxic egg. Not useful at the sec right this second, but I'll take it. Continual puzzle is nice. I have over 400 gold. I kinda wanna go to the shop. I can still hit these two events. So elite versus shop. I kinda wanna go to the shop because I have over 400. Okay. I think I'm good right now. Do this. Let's start with this. That's good. Please die. Thank you. Alright. Let's get 4 max HP. That's good. And boop. Boop. Ow. Shivs aren't nearly as good against this guy. Alright, so let's go for a more poison base on him. Which, I'm gonna take damage here, but I mean, what else am I gonna do? Skewer's really nice, but I'm kind of mad about it. Shuriken's really nice for the strength. I think I'm going to go with this, as well as an extra accuracy, if I ever actually end up drawing it. Yeah. And we need the extra block from this, so we're good. Yeah. Let's go. Let's do this. Okay, and replace you, because I don't want you. You, let's drop this. I'm gonna go ahead and kill you, because I don't like you, and I get strength. Do I have something less I can kill you with? I guess not. Are you okay? Alright, let's do that. 11 damage, it's actually going to be 16 damage versus the poison. I think I gotta go with the 16 damage. Alright, cool, I can kill you. And boop, awesome. Another bane is really nice. Yeah, let's do that. Oh, hello. Okay. I'm good here. I'm gonna go ahead and gain 5 strength for this turn. Hello. Alright, let's see here. Let's just kill you. Get you out of the way. Can I do the same? Let's see, 12. 14. Boy. Alright, this will kill you. Kind of want to poison to get the double damage on the U versus using more shivs, so let's do that. Do that, do that. Get the extra strength. I'm gonna take damage. Let's see, do I draw a deflect? I do, and an adrenaline. So that's actually really nice. Deflect. Bane. Hello. Just FYI, I'm live streaming. Oh, I just straight up killed him. That's nice. Hello. Okay. Good to see you. Alright, max HP, and let's continue. We'll dig up another relic. Ooh, pit nib is really nice. Okay. Actually, I'm good with all of this. Let's do this. That's what I thought would happen. Alright, I want every single attack to count, so I'm gonna use the alchemize first. This, do that, do this, and then off we go. Adrenaline, we'll draw a card, that's more blade dances, which I will totally take, and I'm actually going to play another one of these. Alright. Another accuracy, hell yeah. Deflect. Let's do Blade Dance, and I want to do Noxious Fumes versus Poison Stab, so let's do that. I don't want my Poison Stab to be the double. That's nice. Masterful Stab be the double. Okay. He's already poisoned. Let's go ahead and do this. That. And this is gonna hurt, but it is what it is. Alright, I'll do as much damage as I can this turn. He's gonna heal all of his poison as well, so I'm not too worried about poisoning him more. I'm gonna gain more energy next turn though. I don't know actually if he will heal himself. Let's not do that. No, he didn't. Okay. Let's throw this at you. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Okay, that's considerably better. I can't play this. But I will take 16 damage. Alright. Backflip. That. Bullet time. I'm gonna Wraith Form because Wraith Form. And I can't draw a card. It's okay. But I get two intangible turns. So, Slice. Sucker Punch. I guess whatever. Doesn't really matter. It's not coming back around anyways. Alright, can I kill you this turn is the question. I can weaken you. No, I cannot kill you this turn. I can make you considerably weaker, but I don't think it's enough to save my skin. That's 24 damage versus the 18 health that I have. Now, I don't have anything else to play. So I think we're gonna save and quit and reload. Like a smart person. I should have got rid of Cloak and Dagger and Defect, now that I think about it, because I'm not going to use those, so let's restart again. Mm. actually really good. Strength potion, accuracy, so many blades. So much blade. Alright. Shiv, adrenaline, more shiv. Punch me in the face. I love you too.
Punch me in the face with love.
Punch me with love. Okay. Sure. Alright. Yep. Let me go ahead and use this and this. 34 damage shiv is really nice. Alright. Deflect in here. Let's see. That's a lot of damage. And more poison. No, you're just gonna heal it anyways. Ow. Because it doesn't, yeah, fudge cake. Oh well. We don't have a week. I don't have a way to give you a week. Let's do this. You. I can't draw a card if I use bullet time, so you might as well get rid of this. Ah, that was pretty pointless. Oh well. Should have got rid of bullet time. Alright, it's only 20 damage, it's not enough to kill him, but I can at least weaken him so I won't die next turn, which is really nice. Or this turn, I should say. I think I can kill him next turn, though, if I'm careful enough. Woo! I did it! Okay. Holy hell. I wouldn't know what I would do with Nightmare or Tools of the Trade, to be honest. Yeah. I like the idea of this. Let's do this. I have gambling chip anyway, so I'll discard the cards that I was going to gambling chip instead. I wonder which one it'll give me, make me do first. So, you've got one each direction there, and that leads up to there. So, two... What about events? Oh, lord. One, two, three, four, five leads to one elite that way. One, two, three, four, and I get two elites. I think that's the way I gotta go. And this, I might as well hit up this shop. Okay. Gambling chip first. Let's see. Kinda wanna keep everything. Oh yeah, I gotta discard anyways. Alright, let's discard Bouncing Flask, actually. Yeah. Bouncing Flask and one of my Blade Dances. So, we'll do that. Accuracy, Dagger, Reflect, Blade dance. Okay. That. Might as well use this one. You. Awesome. Extra block. And. Got this. You got less health. We'll do you. Okay. Play a dance. Can I just kill you? Yes, I can. Okay. That's one way to do things. Another cloak and dagger is nice. Let's do that. Sure. What do you got for me? Sadistic nature? I don't really apply vulnerable all that much. Might as well do it anyways. Whatever. It didn't matter all that much. Ooh, a 50% discount. I mean, I don't know what I would buy, but I'll take the discount. I'll totally buy a discount, whatever. And I kind of want choke. I'm just gonna get it. Might as well. Yeah. Ooh. Do, 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 do. Okay. I'm gonna have to get rid of stuff. With my 2 discard anyways. Still want to use accuracy. Am I really worried about choke? No. As well as this bane. It's whatever. Alright. Accuracy. I'm gonna go ahead and use poison stab on this guy. And noxious fumes. Poison, bane. Yep, okay. The health isn't gonna be full anymore, unfortunately. But what are you gonna do? Oh, it's the start of every turn? Oh, hold on a second. Where are you? Start of my turn. Oi, that's annoying. Okay. That's really, really annoying. Whatever. I guess. Oh, yeah, poison counts as, I forgot. Poison counts as a, what the hell is it called? Debuff. Terror is so wonderful. I think I still wanna go this way. Yep.
Hello, hello.
Okay. I do. To the right. Kind of want to upgrade the accuracy. I think I... I'll get a fire there anyways. Yeah, let's go this way back. I don't want to discard anything that's here. But I guess I will, because I have no choice. Shouldn't have picked up the kite, but I'm stupid. Whatever. I'm gonna get 4-6 damage, I mean. Whatever. Ba-ba-ba. Get rid of you. And get rid of you. So I'm gonna use you. And you, and this, and you're dead. Doesn't really matter what I discard. Ooh, a virus. Max HP. Dagger and deflect. Oh no. I'm an idiot. Discarded the wrong things. I meant to hit no and then discard those. But I'm silly. Okay. Dagger. Collect. You. This. Kinda wanna go back and grab the dexterity one that I don't really care for. Because like whatever. Alright. Try this again. You and you. Right. Let's do this. Because whatever. I'm gonna go ahead and do this. That's what I thought. Get a considerably better potion. I'll probably get a potion after this fight as well, so there's no reason to keep it. You? There you go. Lovely. Cool, Gira. Create a deadly poison. Left it is. Ooh, a lantern. That's really nice. Okay. You and you. Just whatever. Do that. This. End on one turn, but it's okay because I still don't take damage. Doesn't matter what I discard. Wish I could sell a relic. Kind of want to get you now that I have to discard things. Ooh, that's interesting. What's the relic I dig up? I gotta go with Mercury Hourglass. I love it so much. I kind of want the strength, but it's Mercury Hourglass. No, thank you. You. And you. Okay. Terror. Accuracy. Good dance. I haven't poisoned you. Can I poison you? Yeah. There we go. I'm gonna go ahead and throw this at you. The faster I can kill you, the better. Go ahead and lift this turn because extra strength. I'm gonna rest at the next stop. I only have one extra strength, but it's okay. Nope, and I'll discard these. Play this. Why it is well. Who wants to die first? You? Awesome. More poison. Rest here, because I want full health for the fight. Let's get this party started. I don't care about your curiosity, not one bit. Not when I can kill people with a touch and a wave of my hand. Okay, your turn. Let's get rid of Noxious Fumes, and get the 7 poison with the stab. Ooh, I should get rid of Bouncing Flask, actually, but whatever, too late now. I kill you with poison. Four. I don't think I can. Damn it, I didn't want to use my double attack. I won't. Bomb choice. Ah, screw you. That's just rude. DK. Nature is kind of whatever at the moment. And I guess I'm getting rid of Crippled. No, I don't want to get rid of Crippled Cloud. Wait, do I have ice cream? I do have ice cream. I didn't even realize. Distraction and Masterful Stab. This is getting concerning. I don't have the draw for this deck anymore. many cards. Don't really care about the energy. Infinite Blades won't do me much good right now. Alright, holy crap. Yes! One health left, baby. I almost died. How horrible did I do? Hey, top 400, that's not bad. Okay. I will be back. Let me get some jazzy music on here while I go for a second and take a quick break. Just a quick one, it's okay. Just a quick little break, you know. Because breaks. People should take breaks while they're doing stuff for a long time. I am back. Hello. Yeah. So, let's do another you know, I really don't want to do an ascension. I kind of just want to ease into it. I was working on doing some achievements. That's why the ascension levels are marked off. So, let's just play a normal game, and then we'll do an ascension. So let's just do it. Let's just have fun. A random colorless uncommon card. Enemies in your next to do combat have 1 HP. I kind of want to do the no uncommons. Let's get an achievement for not having any uncommons or rares in my deck. So let's go. I'm gonna avoid that dude. I can get relics, just not uncommons or rares. Hologram's a good place to start. I don't want to become cursed. Thank you though. I tried getting the minimalist, and oh my god, it was dumb. I had so much trouble. I think my biggest issue is I tried to get them all at the like same time. It just did not work out for me at all. Go for the eyes. Do I still want to go after elites? Not really. Yeah, definitely. Oh, never mind. I don't. I thought I had regret for some reason. Which this would have been really nice place to get it. And then I could have removed it, but oh well. I guess I will heal instead for 35 gold. Damn. Okay. Spit the card. Upgrade my zap. Zip, zap, zip, zap. Alright. Ooh. Start with an attack. Start with a weaken. That sounds really nice in case they're attacking first turn. We'll upgrade it. And there's not really much else I can do except for upgrade a strike, you know? So go here. And sure, might as well. I'm gonna make this really easy. Oh my god, I could have fought a special elite with 1 health. I just realized that sucks. Oh well. Let's grab a leap. Leap of faith. Spinning top would have been really nice. Colorless cards and cards from other colors. Like a preparation. 2 additional cards would be pretty nice, especially with the deck this small. Plasma's really nice, but I can't get it because I would lose my thing. Bag of preparation it is. I am going to be very prepared. Hello. Okay. 16 damage and 6 damage. too. I still have coffee. I thought I was out of coffee. This is nice. Okay. Let's skip this. Oh, I guess I'm gonna anger the mushrooms. Doesn't work out, then I'll just go back and do it again. Let's start with you. Hologram. You. Leap. Spend. Punch in the face. Let's go. Okay. Zip. One defend. A strike. Double cast. And just in case, he dies. Okay. He didn't die. That's good. I was worried he was gonna die and I was gonna have issues. Okay, see? This is what I was talking about. Now I've got two vulnerables. Fortunately, I can kill this guy. But, you know. I wouldn't have my runic dodecahedron anymore, and that's not okay. Oh, Lord. Okay. And this would do the most damage to you. Funnily enough. And you're actually more likely to attack next turn, and you did. Okay. And awesome. Very well. Very well. Things are going great. Boop and boop and boop and you're dead. Ta-da. Okay. Oh, I want that echo form so bad. I really don't want another leap. Most of my deck is skills. I don't have very many attacks, so I'm gonna skip this. And I'm going to smith this hologram to give me more block because I'm using it. Alright, let's do this. Do this. Do this. Do this. And hologram the zap because more lightning. Okay. Boop. Boop. Okay, so he's gonna get flipped. Don't really get any block. Kinda want the claw. Are so good, I think. Let's go ahead and get rid of you. You seem to be causing me way more problems. I won't block everything, but it's fine. Alright, da da da. Bye. Okay. I want the extra energy. I kind of want this too. Kind of want this more. But energy. Gotta go with the energy. Alright. Let's see. Elites. Two. And one special elite. What about events? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Holy crap. There are 6 events that direction. Shops. There's also a shop this direction. I could hit the later one. I mean, I'm gonna hit this one anyways, but I can at least look at what the other one has. Damage. I kind of want to keep the gold cast. Or use it another time. You know, one of the two. That seemed like a good time to use it. I can kill her next turn, provided I don't get an entire deck of dazed. This is not gonna work for me. I am not taking 22 damage because she's gonna have 1 health left or 2 health left, whatever. Not happening. Alright. Have you weaker for longer. Should be able to kill you now, right? Yeah, okay. Played him just different enough that it got changed. I also haven't grabbed any special cards, have I? No, okay. Turbo would be nice. Barrage wouldn't be bad. I kind of want to go with Streamline. I've come to really like Streamline. I don't have anything in my deck I want to remove. Except, actually, maybe a Defend. Let's remove a Defend. I have a lot of defense going on. What do you got? Claws are nice. And they're common. Kinda wanna see what the other guy has though. So. Ooh, I'm not even going that direction. Alright, let's spend my money here. Bronze skills or Vira? I've got. I got a lot of defense. And I'm on the second floor, which is where a lot of birds are. And I go for it. Start with extra strength. It's really good. Yeah, let's see what happens. What do you got? A random power card that costs 0 for the turn. It's not technically in my deck. I'm gonna take it. I'm not gonna get my runic dodecahedron though. I'm gonna upgrade the claw. What relic do I get? Dreamcatcher? Blech. Not worth getting a curse over Dreamcatcher.
Have you no shame?
Obviously not. Elite to the left, fire to the right. Elite to the left, fire to the right. Double fire to the right, as well as two. Kinda wanna go this way. Upgrade my dual cast. I have 3 gold. Aw, I got an injury. Damn it, it's a dream catcher. Fuck, whatever, fine. Hey, I was just talking about you guys. Okay. So, do this. I'm gonna go ahead and knock you down because I'm a dick. Punch you. Punch this. And punch you again. You're gonna pretty much kill yourself, so. Yep. Another streamline. The streamline is awesome. I'm gonna go ahead and rest here because I'm about to fight an elite. Ball lightning is pretty cool. Let's maybe channel another lightning. And you guys, huh? Well, it's a good thing I just got this. Actually, gonna use this on you. Hologram. Let's grab another zap. Ooh, I could have grabbed the other thing, couldn't I? Oh well. Alright. You're gonna die anyways, so let's hit you with these. We're not done yet. You sure? You look pretty done. Pretty sure I'm gonna kill you this turn. I mean, don't take my word for it. But you should take my word for it. Choose your bracelet's really nice. Stack is pretty cool. But meh. Not really for how small my deck is. Ooh. Double block. Alright. First attack I play is played twice, so you're dead. Okay. Actually gonna hologram that streamline since it's been played twice. And you're dead. I can't get any of these. Thank you though. Loop is cool. I like that. Thank you. Go for the ice doesn't do me much good, but I could do this. Hologram, streamline again, and the next time I get it, it will already be cheaper. Then again, he's confusing me, so we'll see. I'm gonna go ahead and grab this. I'm gonna use this. Use that. Use this. And I guess I'm gonna use that too. Oh, I'm gonna take a damage. Oh no, I'm not. Five damage. Six damage. Nice. Ooh, rebound. Guard. to Streamline, because Streamline. Hello. I'm not actually seeing that card, but it's okay. I should have rebounded. Hold up. I'm gonna bounce this around. Give me a second. So, first thing I'm gonna do, I'm gonna play this, get rid of it. I'm going to Streamline, Hologram. Rebound, Streamline. There we go. And now I'll get next turn. See? Now it's a 20 damage, and it's just there. Also, my cat wants to die. And I'm gonna take damage, but, you know, whatever, at this point. Alright, so let's go ahead and play this. You're probably gonna die, I'm not too worried. I'm gonna do this anyways. I should have played Strike instead on you. Oh well. The cat wants inside. Claw. Leap. Ball lightning. Hologram. Already taken damage. Let's go ahead and grab a claw again. Alright. I guess let's go ahead and just kill you. Get rid of it. Might as well. Otherwise, you're just gonna make a block again and have fun. I'm gonna die. Wheel. Is there a way I could have done this better? Probably not attacking the little guys because I don't care. So let's just see what happens. Okay. About Streamline. Kinda wanna rebound, go for the eyes so I can get it next turn. But I don't know, I don't remember him attacking next turn, but let's see. Also, not really too sure if it'll work. I think it will. I should have dual casted. So let's do this. Take away your little things here. I'm gonna die. Unless I play my cards right. Get it? Bad joke. I think I'm dead. I don't really know anything else that I could do except maybe completely ignore the little guys, in which case I'll just take more damage. But we'll try again and completely ignore the little guys. If I don't die, well, that'll be nice. In which case, I'm going to bounce Streamline instead of go for the eyes. I did that completely wrong. I went into autoplay. Okay.
Let's try it again.
Alright. Streamline. Hologram. Lay down. Streamline. We're gonna do this, and we're gonna do that. Okay. Streamline. That. Double defend, and strike. Man, my lightning really likes the little guys. That's not very helpful. I think I die no matter what I do, because I tried focusing on the big guy and the little guys hit me harder. Maybe if I kill one of them, because the lightning seems to really like this guy, so let's kill him. It's basically a friggin' lightning rod. That's not okay. So, about to streamline again. And they use the poison on the little guy. Alright, so that'll definitely kill him. Using my poison gun is pointless now. Whatever. Okay. Ready? I'll take one damage, in which case we'll channel one more lightning, which is nice. Now the other little guy is gonna kill me. Screw it, I give up. Exactly enough damage. That's so rude. So rude. Ah, screw it. Back to Ascension. Okay. Sure. not the character I would give it to, but it's okay. 1, 2, 3 and events. Looks like there's one for that direction. There's not one for that direction, so I could go that way. Yeah. Okay. This way we go. Yeah. Right. Ascension. I've been playing things on easy mode for too long. Okay. Screw your block. Go die. I don't want to, since I have Vyra, I don't want to focus too much on my orbs this fight, so let's get some other stuff. Yep, that sounds great. Sure. Yeah. What's that? I mean, there's a sail on it. What does this do? Whenever you play a status card, exhausted. Who am I fighting? Something is telling me to buy this, so I'm gonna listen to that something and buy it. It's not gonna do me good now, but maybe it will. Interesting. Though these are already ethereal, so they actually don't do me much good in this fight, but it's okay. All right. Yes, I killed him. Good. All right. Took a lot of damage. That sucks. But it happens. I don't know. Just know. I'm gonna frickin' die. Yep, right now. See this? This is me dying. Ow. Yep, I'm dead.
I took way too much damage in that last fight. Oh, and I won't get a bonus from now. That's annoying. Okay. I've been playing on easy mode for way too long.
Yeah, whatever. Elites. Ooh, if I don't hit any fights here, then this elite is gonna be a bonus. Or it will be one health. We'll see how that goes. I hope I don't hit any. Not the worst thing, but hello. White noise. I have to get white noise. Proceed. Ooh. Become cursed with regrets, but extra gold going into the shop right here. Hell yes. Can no longer become frail. I'm actually going to take regret out of my deck. So yeah, that sucks, but you know, that's life. Melter is really nice. I kind of want to get leap. 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 Or do I want bandage up? I want these. Thank you. Hell yeah. Best elite fight ever. Dang it. I was hoping I could get another elite fight. Or another random thing before. Yeah. What is my deck again? Not Seek. I wanna get Claw. Ah, hell. Oh, I can't use it. No. Let's see what I get if I use it. If I don't like it, then I'm gonna restart again. Because I'm a cheater. I'm a dirty cheater. Go ahead and get rid of that. Skullfash. I will kill you next turn. But is it worth it? I think it's worth the block. If I actually kill him. Or I could not kill him and completely fail at life. So, making him stronger didn't do me any good. At all. But if I use... this, that... you, if I use dual cast when he's still weak, then yeah, it'll probably work better. 16 damage, I'll take the extra. What did I draw last time? I think I drew like one attack. An egg. This is a really nice time to start molten egg. Ooh, and I can use it on streamline. Bias cognition is really good, but streamline with a molten egg, I mean, come on. I kind of want to go to this fire to upgrade my white noise or seek. I think I'm going to upgrade seek. Symbiotic virus. Alright, let's upgrade seek. Two cards from my draw pile. I really like some eggs. have to cook at some point. Oh, you are so dead. Alright. Which one has more block? You're the one that's more annoying. Overkill. Hey, another upgraded streamline. Yep. Oh, hello. Dexterity potion like an idiot. Yeah, no, this is all going wrong. Oh well. Is this? Oh, that's when I had 50 subscribers. That's when I made this. That's interesting. Hell yeah. Double kill. Dog. Storm is really nice. I don't want to get charged battery. Just die. Right, right. Yeah, sure. What would I seek? Claw? Maybe? Meh. The boot. I forgot I had the boot. Please die. And a regen potion. How nice. Do I actually want turbo? Two energy is really cool. It'd be really good with my streamlines, but I really don't want those voids. Aggregate kind of doesn't do me any good because I have a pretty decently small deck, so. Kill you. Maybe I can kill you. Yeah, I have to do 5 damage. And 5 block for you. Okay. I think you're dead, buddy. Pretty sure you're dead. Yeah. Good try, though. Alright, auto shields is okay. I kind of want this ball lightning because, you know, lightning. I'm gonna rest here because I will die. All for One's pretty cool. It would bring back my, my streamlines and my claw if I get it down. So let's go with All for One. Also, I am gonna get a regen. See white noise. And one of my streamlines has not started. hmm. electrodynamics isn't doing me too much good. Also, I don't have any block. How did I manage that? I could have dual casted this. I'm really annoyed that I didn't. But you know what? It's fine. Also, I'm gonna drink this because I'm gonna need it. I don't know why I didn't already do that. Ooh, a buffer! Melter is really good for this. I am a dumbass. I'll only get one buffer. Set face. Ooh! Extra buffer. Well, don't mind if I do. Oh, that's a really bad buffer. Oh well, too late. Sure. Sure. And definitely. If I could only just... Yeah, that's the stuff. Ooh, an echo form.
That's really interesting.
Creative IO could also give me echo form. Let's do it. I don't want to replace that. I don't want to do that. I don't want to do any of these. What do they transform into? Oh, brother. You know, actually, this isn't half bad. It seems to really want me to do ice stuff. So, whatever. I guess we'll see what happens. Let's see. One, two, three elites both directions there. So let's just shop all the way at the tippy top. I guess we're going this way. Sure. Yep. Can't amplify my echo form. I guess I'm just gonna echo form. This deck is a nonsensical mess now. Oh well. I can rebound. And two extra energy. You're gonna die. It's okay. Yeah, I'll go ahead and add more variety because I'm already crazy, I guess. Do I have anything to give me more energy? No, just that. Echo form it is. Can I see? Chill and what other zeros do I have? Claw. Okay, that. I don't know what just happened there, but okay. Hello. Yes. Thank you. I will definitely use this. Also, do I have any curses? No. I do not. Kinda with the Vira? I know Jax doesn't do me any good. So if I were to get that, it wouldn't really be very good for me. Okay.
When am I ever playing
three attacks in a single turn? I kind of want another Doom and Gloom. Maybe a Bullseye? Yeah, I like this. Oh, fine. Oh, I guess I get reprogram. I don't really want reprogram, but... I didn't even see if the last ones were. I guess I got reprogrammed. Alright, chill. I need something that gives me extra energy so I can use that at the same time. Could use that to do that, but I kind of want to get the powers. Oh, that's actually really nice. Do I want to discard any of these? Not particularly. Maybe stream. Well, maybe melter. No. Not really. Let's just play it. My brain can't handle this right now. You're dead if I can channel A lightning. Okay, well, that was interesting. Oh, brother. Hey, you went a little overboard. That's okay. Discard any of those. I really like all those because it made me alter. But am I gonna die? 22, 29, 28. It's a high possibility that I'm about to die. I mean, it's not, but it is. So I'm restarting, and it's cold in here. Yep. Okay. Cast. Please die. Thank you. Yep. I'm gonna go here and take a nice little well-deserved nap. And I guess I'm grabbing another streamline because it seems to really want me to have streamlines. I haven't seen a single other claw, which is kind of annoying, but yeah. That's a really good start. Gremlins, I can deal with this. That's what I thought. I'm just like, I think he's just dead, isn't he? Okay. Ooh, a frozen egg. It's a little late for a frozen egg, but thank you for the frozen egg. I kind of want chill to start. That's really nice, actually. Going to the right. Yeah, I'll take it. Whatever. I forgot to beam cell first. Whatever. Okay, so that's gonna kill him if I use it. Healing and hurt me. Screw that thing. Oh, fuck my life. Okay. I don't know why I did that. Okay, whatever. Too late now. Actually, hold the horses. All the horses, just hold them for a second. I am gonna use some strength. You and you. Start with this. Do more damage. This. And then I have no reason to use that anymore. Okay. dropped dead somehow. Somehow, some way. Kinda want this. And this. Off it. Ooh. Okay. Don't mind if I do. Everything I play is played multiple times. Alright. Start with this. And then we'll go for this. And I'm gonna die. I should have used this instead. I bet I won't die if I use Melter instead of Ball Lightning. I guess we'll find out, won't we? You know, now that I think about it, if I use Streamline here, then my next attack will actually work better. So let's actually do this. I'm also going to use this. Seek, Amplify, and I am going to get Beam Cell. So Amplify, Echo Form, Beam Cell you. Chill, gain a leap, that white noise, AI, and good sequence. Won't take any damage now. Now I can use Streamline. And why not? Okay, I won't get the Melter next turn, but I'll have two of these. Alright, that's much better. Much, much better. I want another boot sequence, please. It's gonna end up really OP. And I have, like, no health anyway, so it really didn't matter. This is gonna go really badly. Lemon and a pear. I can be ethereal, I can do anything for this turn. I have a lot of cards in my deck. This, however, this could work. Get rid of that. Ooh, that was a weird noise. Heal. I should get this first. Yeah, I'm just dead. There is literally nothing I can do right now. Well, it was a nice run.
sponge cake.
Okay. There we go. Smiley face. Ironclad, let's do it. Ironclad moi. Whoever that. Greetings. Choose a car. Don't mind if I do. Seeing red? Oh my. Rampage, though. I'm gonna go with Rampage and keep my deck small. So I can keep using Rampage over and over and over again. I gotta remember that. Alright. Elite. 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 Elite.
It looks like we're going this way.
Okay. What about events? I'll probably survive longer if I don't go for those. Elite. But we're already here. I'm already doing the thing with the stuff. So, meh. Hey, there's that seeing red I wanted. I could have just killed you without defending. Yeah. Hello, sir. I like this with Ram. I don't have enough. Really like double tap with seeing red though. I'm so sad. I'll hit up another shop later. Screw you. Screw you and your unfair prices. Huh. There, full health. Sword boomerang is really nice. I kind of want to get evolve. I want to get evolve. I know it won't do me any good here, but whatever. A shovel. That's really nice. Alright. Sure. Thank you. if I can kill you before you run away. No? Not quite. What if I hit you instead of slime first? I think I can get my money back if I do that. And I am not about to let you just take my money and run. Excuse-a? Okay. Do you do anything but attack? I bet I can kill you. I was right. Disarm does well with my deck. I'm not the other one now. I don't feel confident in my ability to take on a special move right now. Alright, a double chest. This doesn't do any good here. Let me go ahead and grab this though. I'm gonna die. Okay. Look, I'm dead. See? Yeah. Oh, so dead. I tried. Alright, let's do one more with the silent, and that'll be the last run for today. I've been streaming for a couple hours, so it's all good. Potions or a card? Potions or a card? She's a card. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Which one is the way to go? Let's do you. One, two, three, four. Looks like that's the way we're going. All right. Who wants to die first? You? Good choice. I'm gonna regret not taking that. Just you wait. I don't really want to remove a card from my deck. I don't have anything I want to remove. I think so. I'm gonna grab this. Sure. What do you got for me? Damn it, I knew I'd regret it. Now I just have a damn catalyst in my deck. I can't even do anything with it. Laid plans will work well. You're such a weird shape. This will be my last run, just so you know. Uh, make him hit me more. So, no. Okay. Yay! Noxious fumes, I'll take it. Left, right? Yeah. Dagger throw this. Phoenix drag that. Survivor this. Change that. And slice. Very nice. Yeah, why not? Really, no reason not to. Sure. You are dead. Very, very dead. I really want this masterful stab, but prepared will get me more, sneaky strikes? I have to go with masterful stab. Oh, hello. Damage is still a lot. I can make you have 4 poison. Or I can do 8 damage. Let's keep catalyst. Okay. If I double it, you'll have 6. That's still not enough. If I do this, then I won't die and I can double it next turn if I don't get an attack. Yeah. Which I did, so it doesn't matter. Wing boots. That's really nice. Corpse explosion, please. Regretting me going this way, so I guess we're gonna go here instead. Because I would really like to rest here. Oh god. No one has 12 health. No one has 9 health. This was just annoying all around. Who? You? You're going first. You're dying first. Ooh. Hell yeah, take everybody down with you. Awesome. This is so far going surprisingly well. Okay. Screw your health. Shop time. I'll go here just in case. Ah, waffle. I really want that waffle. I guess I could pick up the strawberry though. Ooh, sadistic nature. I really like sadistic nature with this deck. I guess I'm getting that. Okay. What do you got for me? I am not ready to play. Are you gonna murder me? This gremlin's gonna murder me. Oh, he gave me a treasure. Thank you. That is actually really nice. Appreciate that. Cool. Alright, dude. Let's do this. Let's go ahead and get rid of this. There's really no other reason for it. I'm gonna drink this so I can use this. This is fine. I shouldn't have did that because I wouldn't have been able to get through the block. That was dumb. Oh well. doesn't matter, you're dead. Can use this with... Ooh. It's really nice. And then I can get rid of, the hell is it called? The retaining card. What are you called? Well-laid plans. Okay. Kinda wanna go event hunting, but that's not really gonna do me too much good. Let's go elite hunting. There's two... three up that way. Plus this shop here, so whatever. Oh god. You. And I don't get rid of my hand, so that's kind of nice. Please die. Thank you. Not a good start. Caltrops is really nice. Who am I fighting? The champ? Oh no. Oh god. Oh no. This is not good. This won't kill you either, because that'll only be 8. Heal. You'll die, that's nice. But I am gonna die from these guys. That's less nice. Alright, let's try this again. Okay. Alright, start with this. Do this. You're gonna die next turn. Sneaky strike you. And. Oh, I forgot about Gremlin Horn. Okay. If I can knock you down. I should have knocked down the other guy instead. Shoot. He's doing more damage. I gotta knock down the other guy or I will die. Because I can take the 6. I cannot take the 12. So, you first. Do this. Get rid of that. Then I can survive one of these cards and take less damage. And he's already knocked down, so he does less damage. Alright, awesome. Now I can knock down this guy. Him down, and I can defend against this dude. Okay. That's better. If I take out this guy, Corpse Explosion does its thing. Yay! Much better. Ooh, I really like Dash. But Dagger Spray. But Dash. But Dagger Spray. Dagger Spray is upgraded. Any more block though. And it's block and damage. Okay. You screw off. Corpse Explosion you. Do that, that would be nice. Awesome. The question is though, is this enough block? And the answer is yes. Yes it is. Just barely, but yes. Oh brother. Can I kill you? I'm not sure if I can. Maybe I can't. Shit. Okay. And keep neutralize this turn. Means I'll take 2 damage, but die by hitting me, so that's nice. Slice you. Okay, well. Ah, screw it. I tried. I got close to the last one, but I just... my brain can't. Oh well. Well. I think that's enough live streaming for today. So,